Coming information for you right now. For the third time in just the last 4 months, a fire's been set to a Sacramento restaurant.
KCRA3's Walt Gray is live for us on the scene with what we're learning about this tonight. Walt?
Edie Gulson, good evening. We're in the north area of Sacramento off of Norwood Avenue at a very humble little Mexican restaurant, Los Napolis Taqueria. And they've got an arson problem here per Sac City fire investigators. Some exterior fires have been set. There have been three fires set in the last 5 months. July 15th, 4:40 a.m., September 9th, 2:32 a.m., November 4th at 9:39 a.m. Two of the three fires determined to be intentionally set. The owners here have only been in business here for about 4 months. There have been multiple owners, we're told, through the years. And to be honest, the current owner's really not interested in discussing it this much, but Sac City Fire is interested in getting the situation resolved if there is an arsonist running around North Sacramento. If you have any information about fires set here at Los Napolis Taqueria, please give Crime Alert a call. The number is 1-800-AA-CRIME if you have a tip in this case. Live in North Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.